Hello and welcome to a short screencast on using the Field Collection module in Drupal 7. For a detailed tutorial on using Field Collection, go to the link below. Field Collection allows you to add a collection of fields to any entity like nodes, users, and taxonomy terms. It'll make more sense if I simply demonstrate what the module can do. Let us say, for example, you have an article content type and would like to attach the author's first name and last name to each article, like so. How would you do this? You could create a custom field, or you could create a field collection field. Using field collection is pretty straightforward. If you know how to attach and manage fields on a node, then you'll be able to understand how field collection works. Now, we'll create a field, so follow along if you like. First, start off by going to a content type and create a field collection field like so. We'll call the field authors. And select field collection as the field and embedded as the widget. Then click on save. On the field edit page, select unlimited as the number of values. Then click on save settings. Right, our field has been created. Next, let's go ahead and attach some fields to our field collection. To add fields to our new field collection, go to Structure, then click on Field Collections. Our field called Authors now appears here, because we just created the field. To attach fields to our field collection, just click on Manage Fields, and add fields the same way as if you were adding them to any content type. Continuing with our example, we will need to create a first and last name field. Go ahead and create a first name field. And select text. Next, create a last name field. Now let us test our field. Go to Add Content and click on the content type. There you can see our new field. Now, add some authors. And there are the authors. Finally, field collection allows you to add, edit, and delete individual collections directly from the node view page. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to check out the detailed tutorial at webwash.net.